It's warm, it's summer, and it's time to go outside and enjoy the outdoors. And as we go outside to cook and grill, there's some unwanted party crashers in the forms of wasps and mosquitoes that may come to our cookouts. You know, with the heat and moisture this time of year, they're active just like we are. And so we want to talk about some things you can do to discourage these pests from ruining our good time. Wasps and hornets this time of year are looking for things to eat, things like proteins and sugars. So when we finish with our cookout, we need to be careful in how we handle that debris. What I would recommend to all homeowners is I would thoroughly bag up this debris. I would also put a nice secure lid on the can. I also would recommend that all homeowners empty these trash cans on a regular basis. And I would even go so far as to wash the trash can out to remove any remaining liquids or food debris. When outdoors, mosquitoes also can be a problem. In fact, they can even transmit diseases. One of the most crucial things in mosquito life cycle is standing water. In fact, they only need 2 to 3 inches of water like you see here in this pet food bowl to complete their life cycle. I recommend all homeowners empty these water sources on a regular basis or get rid of them entirely. Adult mosquitoes are looking for dense vegetation to hide out in and rest. So things like trees and shrubs need to be pruned back to decrease these places the mosquitoes have. Also, you can contact your local pest control company like Orkin to see if they can provide a mosquito service. Well, now we've learned about things we can do around our homes to help deter these pests. Remember, wasps and mosquitoes are looking for the same things you look for, of food, water, and shelter. So if you can reduce these things around your home, you can help deter these pests from becoming a problem this summer. I hope you have a wonderful summer and enjoy the great outdoors.